pink is the color tonight. It's rally for the cure at Whitmer High School, where the Whitmer Panthers took on the Fremont Ross Lady Giants. Lady Giants won this one. This one went back and forth, though, and the Lady Giants were able to prevail in three. Three love, but again, the story of the night, Volley for the Cure raised money for breast cancer awareness. What a great cause. They raised several thousand dollars for breast cancer and breast cancer awareness on Volley for the Cure at Whitmer High School.